הנשיא טראמפ, אנחנו מודים לך על החלטתך הצודקת והאמיצה להכיר בירושלים כבירת ישראל ולהתחיל בהכנות לפתיחת השגרירות האמריקנית כאן. הצהרתו של הנשיא טראמפ מסייעת לקידום השלום.
Honestly thought that it wasn't it's really dangerous and it's really annoying. It hurts me as a give me grief. I felt very bad. Felt cheated. But if I thought about it a bit more, I would understand that this does not mean anything else on the ground than what we have been living. I'm born in 1989. So since I've been mature to understand what's going on, the situation has always been that Jerusalem is under Israeli control.
It's not right, because like we're used to, like we know that it's like Jerusalem is the capital of Palestine.
I mean, it's sad truth, but somehow it is. So we know who we're dealing with. You know, it's not that we have we're assuming that we deal with someone who's working out a fair peace solution. We know that he's not. The majority of the people around my age in Palestine either lost interest in this and they only want to find a job and something that they're able to build their future on, or they want to get away from this country.
יש אנשים פחדים על הפרנסה שלהם. יש אנשים לומדים באוניברסיטאות, במכללות, בירושלים או בתל אביב או בחיפה גם כן. וזה התגובה לא כל כך חזקה, כפי את אומרת. אבל יש אנשים גם כן לא אכפת להם, עושים הפגנות, מתנגדים להכרזה של טראמפ.
And that's why I think of my friends who are middle class, educated Palestinians. They're not in financial troubles. Some of them even have houses here and jobs. And they flee the country. If they have an opportunity to go, they go. And I ask them why, because they're worried about the future, that it's so unclear and uncertain if whether they're gonna be nationalists of what country, how will the situation be in this country. People are, this is not something that makes people ready to grow a family here.
I usually like don't participate with anything happens here in Jerusalem. Like whatever comes, whatever happens, I'm like out of the, you know, out of politics.
זה מה שממשלת ישראל עושה. האנשים פה במזרח ירושלים יהיו תלויים במשטר הישראלי. מה זה תלויים? כי אין להם, איך אומרים, משהו אחר.
אלטרנטיבה.
כן, אלטרנטיבה, כן.
I feel maybe in my generation that they're, maybe it's rising, the unpolitical.
I think that it's been a political game that has impacted 3 war decisions on Gaza in the last 10 years. And it's gonna be, I hope it's gonna be another political gains for both the Israeli government and the Palestinian Authority that will cause another war in Gaza. The war is convenient for Netanyahu. It is. I mean, it's gonna, if there's a war, how much time he will need to sit for his investigations?